Hello, I'm Chuck VanThomme. I'm in Michigan, and I am a Cicare dealer, Cicare helicopter, representing Cicare USA. And I'm going to try and do a video of a complete build of this helicopter kit. So, of course, I'm not a professional at doing this, but I'm going to try and do the best I can to show you everything and how this is assembled, how to use the manuals, and how the parts are shipped. And I'll walk you around a little bit and show you a little bit how this works. Basically, all the parts come packaged and represented in bags with part numbers, everything that you need to do the build. Everything has, I'm confused here, my camera just dropped. Everything has labels, everything that you need to do it in an organized fashion. Now every bag of parts has a number on it, such as these hardware kits. It has hardware phase 6, it says. So the manual is in phases. So everything that you do is completely labeled. So if you look through your manual, you'll see that the manual is labeled under hardware for phase 1. Phase 1, it lists all the hardware that you need for that phase, and that's basically installing the landing gear. And then if you look at the manual and then go in the box of hardware, you'll find the bags of hardware that are labeled, such as this here. It says hardware phase 1. I don't know if you can read that or not. Hardware phase 1. And then all the little baggies of parts are labeled, showing how many bolts, washers, nuts, everything that you need for that particular build. And then as you go through the manual, then you end up going through all the different phases. And then each phase will list. Also, let's see, we're on, that's phase 2, according to the page numbers here. So I'll start at the beginning of phase 2, and I'll show you what I'm talking about. It's got to give me a little time here to get this set up, because I'm trying to do this by myself. So phase 2, engine and accessories. And then as you flip through the pages, it'll show each part that you're going to need, the quantity, the part number, a picture of it, there again, I'm doing this by myself and not a professional at videotaping. So this is all the parts that you, those were pictures of the parts, and then you have the manual or of the part list showing every part that you're going to need and what step it's in and the amount of parts that you will need for the particular phase that you're in. It's laid out pretty good. Here again, here's the airframe. I'm just getting ready now to put the landing gear on, and I will film this. I will put this on my website. My company name is Xtreme Sport Helicopter LLC, and then my website is going to be xtremesporthelicopter.com. And I also have a Facebook page that is Xtreme Sport Helicopter LLC. And if you go to my website, depending if you're on a computer or if you're on your phone, the computer is going to be a little bit easier to go through, and the picture quality, of course, is going to be better. But when you're on the computer, on my website, a Facebook symbol is at the top. You can click on that. It'll take you right to my Facebook page. And then if you're on your phone, my website or Facebook page will be down at the bottom of the page, and you can click on that. So you can always feel free to call me. I'm going to show you my business card if it'll show up here. There again, Xtreme Sport Helicopter. I don't think this is going to come in too clear, but my phone number is 810-531-7365. And I am representing Cicare, USA, here in the United States. I'm selling helicopters throughout the United States, and we also offer a assist build program. And anybody at this moment right now, anybody that orders a helicopter kit, we're going to include at no extra charge a pre-built assemblies, so that you don't have to get into the delicate parts. It'll be all assembled for you. It's called a quick build kit is what we're offering. It'll be a quick build, and that should help you with your build. And I'm hoping that a few of you get excited over this, because I know I am. We were at Oshkosh this year, and we had big interest, super big interest. We talked to a lot of people. So anyhow, that's the introduction of what we're doing here, and I will continue doing a video as much as I can to show you how everything is done. So talk to you later.